Okay, in the class, we are going to discuss about numerical differentiation. Okay, method which differentiation Newton forward difference formula and using Newton backward difference formula. And the Newton forward difference formula which is the same way than the backward difference formula is the solution. So, the first one using forward difference formula, derivative using Newton forward difference formula. Okay, this is the Newton forward difference formula. Then y is equal to the one that other y is equal to okay, y is equal to y zero plus u of delta y zero into u u minus 1 2 factorial delta square y zero. Okay. We can say that x is equal to x0 plus uh. Okay. We will find out dy. We have to find out dy by dx. Dy by du into du by dx. Okay. Differentiate what you will get is du by dx is equal to 1 by h. Our condition we implement equation that tomorrow dy by dx is equal to dy by is equal to upon dy by du du by dx in a 1 by h and either on the differentiate either differentiate the y zero on the delta y zero y zero u in the 1 in the term 0 I to boom in the term 1 I to pin either expand simplify with 2u minus 1 by 2 delta square y zero. Okay, if you take the y0 out, what you'll get is dy by dx, dy by dx is equal to 1 by h into delta plus 2u minus 1 by 2 into delta square y0, sorry, y0 plus 3u square minus 6u plus 2 whole divided by 6 into delta cube of y0 and l. Okay, angle and angle is in a replace here and then d of y. So what is dy? So what is d which is in the square bracket other than 1 by h into del of delta plus 2u minus 1 by 2 into delta square plus 3u square minus 6u plus 2 by 6 into delta cube. This is d to build up. So this is what we call differentiation formula using Newton forward differentiation. In the other than backward difference formula, what is the backward difference formula in the format? And just to know, Paria, I think I can let you know, y is equal to y zero and yn at term yn plus u into del of yn plus u into u plus 1 by 2 factorial into del square of yn. I'm gonna go on the top. Up Adilum, either what then u is equal to x is equal to xn plus uhn already numbered simplify the right. We will get the backward difference formula as dy by dx is equal to 1 by h into del of yn plus 1 by 2 into del square of yn plus 1 by 3 into del cube of yn formula. So this is what we call the Newton's differential formula using Newton backward difference formula. Okay, thank you.